Mr. Dominarian. This next song is not about getting blacklisted from your favorite local dive bar at 2 a.m. in the morning. Sly and the Family Stone song, and that's going to be on a cover project that we have coming out soon.
Yeah.
We have an album now. You should go listen to it. But we're playing you a bunch of new ones tonight. We're so honored to be here. Calls out Hellhole, and
it's an honor to be part of it.
Yeah, for real. Thank you.
Thank y'all for being here.
Is it loud enough?
If y'all still have eardrums, like, let us know. We can't fix it.
It should be loud.
You're hearing shot, my bro. It's over.
Sorry. change?
The gathering based anti-fascist black individual. Give a man a break. It's a mouthful. Anyway, what I was going to say is we based a number of our songs off cards or events that happened while we played, while we dueled. This one's called Call of the Skybreaker.
That's it. You're done.
It's pretty hard. We'll be right back.
You should have just took acid.
Well, shit, our plug is dead. Anyway, this is gonna be our last song. It's called Life of the Box. I'm gonna make you mine.
Do we have time for one more quick one, maybe?
What?
Do we have time for one more quick one?
Yeah.
Some 3-minute fun.
Yeah.
Let's go then. This is a song about how much I fucking, how much we fucking hate Guns N' Roses.
Worst band in the fucking world, bro.
Oh, yeah. Fuck them, brother. Oh, yeah, hell yeah. Put that.
Oh,
my God.